What up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, and we're back with another one. All right. Oh man, I was waiting for this one. We got another 30-second album sample. All right, you know how we do this, man. 30 seconds each track of somebody's album that just dropped to get a feel for it. We're not judging it, nothing like that. We're just trying to build hype and see what they're talking about. You know what I mean? Because it can be a lot of shit said in the first 30 seconds. We can see if it slap, if that beat drop. You know what I'm saying? They get right into it or whatever. But K-Camp, super slept on. All right. It's a fact. Super slept on. He dropped Kiss 5. All right. Kiss 5. I want to see what he's talking about. I mean, we did a reaction to his song, Black Men Don't Cheat, a couple weeks back. Ari Lennox and Black and that and Tink. It was dope. All right. So, you know, this is K-Camp's my style of music, man. And melodic shit. I love melodic. It's been a new word in my vocabulary for real. And melodic shit, man. I mean, that little vibe music, bro. Come on now, man. He got it. So, without further ado, make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe. All right. Tell a friend about your boy. SGFL, it means so much. You know what I'm saying? We're going to roll to a stack. We almost at 900 subs. 900 subs, man. It's only been a month and a half. You know what I'm talking about? We're going to skyrocket this motherfucker. But let's get right into it because, you know, I don't like to waste too much of y'all time. Go with some different headphones today since I fucked up my beats. I need a new cord. All right. So, let's get into it. The first song is called Regret. My style of music, man. He's coming in hard already, man. Soft voices and shit with females. Oh, bro, this is about to be a slapper. Number two, Fall in Line.
The Last Kiss. Okay.
I take my time with this shit, and I take my time with your bitch. Ooh. Yes, I'm fly, no pilot. E-Rex, I hold, can buy it. E-Rex, I hold, and make these bitches change their mind. It happens all the time.
Yeah.
Tell them fall in line.
Rest two tracks in already, man. I really want to hear this motherfucking album. Number three, Tatted Up featuring the boy Fabo. Okay. I knew it would come in with some dance. That's going to be some slap.
Natural
on the weed and
shit
on.
Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah, hey, shot. Beat selection
dope.
My shot. Let's go. Nah, for real.
Real.
Girl, you know I'm on your heels.
What's
happening? Who's
happening? Hey, bro, that's what it's gonna be dope. I gotta feel this is gonna be ignorant, man. Here's number four. What's on your mind? I think featuring Jack Queese.
The playlist.
Okay.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind? Hey. I'm tired of arguing. I need to know what's on your mind.
Man, y'all better stop fucking with K-Camp, man. Y'all better stop fucking with this guy, man. This motherfucker is going to have a dope album. We four tracks in, and I got a feeling this motherfucker is probably about to be ignorant. Ignorant. Number five, Trill Love featuring Wale and Joe Somebody. Wale on it too, you know this is going to be a hit.
Trill Love. White paint on my pants won't say it. Let's see. Little mama been down for me, true love.
Yeah.
Backseat drunk, I don't feel love. I know them lies hurt and won't heal love. I know it ain't perfect, but it's still love. Still love.
You were just talking in the beginning, man. I got a feeling when the beat drop is going to be press. Dude's album going to be solid. Number six, Ice Cold.
Got smoke one before I get on this one. Shawty ice cold, still phone a nigga. Buy me a parking float like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I have you? Girl, I want you. Girl, I need you. Thought I had you, then you left me. Get my snipe on, feel like Wesley. Feel like Wesley. Tryna love you if you let me. What's your vibe on?
I'm trying to love you if you let... Man, this nigga K-Camp, I better stop fucking with dude, man. For real, he slept on you. This nigga need his props. Dude's tough. Number seven, Rude Boy.
Yeah. She like niggas that gon' talk to her any type of way. When I want that pussy, she gon' pull up any time of day. She like them rude boys, rude boys. She like them rude boys, rude boys. It don't really matter, she gon' fuck with the boy. Shawty with the shit and I can talk to her.
She gon' pull up any time of day. Come on, man. It's a rider right there, man. She like when you talk to her any type of way. This nigga got a slap on his album, bro. Eight, Friendly featuring Young Blue. It's 341 anyways, you know what I'm saying? So I guess he's trying to build up into that one. So we ain't getting nothing that. Be tight, you know what I mean? So we're going to see what they're talking about when we listen to the full thing. But number nine is called What's Your Name?
Let's get it.
Just off that small sample, man, I swear to God, I wish I made videos, man. Music video shit. He said, yo walk, yo talk, but I can't remember your name. Yo vibe, but I can't remember your name. Man, we didn't have a lot. Well, let me get on. Number 10, man, Black Men Don't Cheat. We did a video to this one, so you already know how this motherfucker was all right.
Hey, K-Camp, I got an idea. All right,
Lynn, you begin talking about how she don't fucking nigga the whole life up.
Yeah, nigga, I'm cheating on you.
Yeah.
So don't you call me.
Yeah.
Sit back up all your bed.
Yeah.
Nigga, you phony. Three miss FaceTime.
Yeah.
On your laptop. Say, I'm gonna rob you.
Oh.
And open up a shop. Ha 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 ha.
That was dope when he dropped that. I did like it. I ain't like Ari Fresh. It's a little scary though, but. Yeah, hey, you wanna check out that song now, man? Go check out the video for that one. Feel we did that. You know what I mean? So. Black Man OT, Ari Lynch, Black, and Tink in there. Here's number 11 called Top 10 featuring Yellow Breezy. Beezy. I did the Chris Brown said, just in my head. Yellow Beezy.
If you fuck with me, tell me that you fuck with me. If you locked in, tell me that you locked in.
Yeah.
You ain't my main hoe, bitch, but you top 10. You ain't my main hoe, bitch, but you top 10. New design on my feet, these are not in. Heard the nigga is a art, we is not friends. You know I got the purse, bring the box in.
You're not my main hoe, but you top 10. I wonder how a chick would feel if she heard that, you feel me? Bella, don't try that at home, man. You're gonna ruin your whole situation, you feel me? I'm sure you're not my main, but you top 10. This nigga's wild. 12 energy.
like my energy. She gon' see, I'm the one that she need, that she need. Now she don't wanna leave. We walked in with that drink and that tree. That bitch won't let me be, let me be.
It's like my energy, she won't let me be. I like it, man. I like it. You talking about something on there. 13, one more time, featuring Jeremiah.
Retro!
Well, I feel the same way about you the next day. Can't keep up all the hoes I slay. I'ma eat your body up like food on my plate.
Yeah.
Get it for a while, but you know I can't stay. I can tell you want me by the look in your eyes.
Hey, man, I don't know if y'all K-Cam fans, man, but if y'all need to check out this. I can't wait. As soon as I get done, I'm gonna run through this whole you dig while I fucking do something, you know what I mean? I might play Call of Duty and let this motherfucker run the headphones. I don't need to hear nobody anyway. I'm not good. All right, number 14, Scared of Love. It's the outro.
You know what I'm saying?
Music major.
Y'all got a lot of hoes. Y'all deal with a lot. Dude said sometimes nigga need to change. Fucking these hoes every day. Shit get tired, man. You know what I'm saying? Nigga need a female that's going, you know what I'm saying, hold shit down. Count the rats, so kick it with, laugh with, smoke with, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm scared of that shit. I don't know why.
As soon as that beat drop, these motherfuckers know how to section their songs off right, man. You got a lot of people. Let the dream. Let's just get into this. Hey, 15 Lottery Renegade. It's a bonus track. Oh shit! I forgot about the damn song.
Renegade.
The TikTok sensation.
Go, let's go. Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. Hoes a trip, watch on how they follow me. Honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, let's go. Got a shoe.
Alright, man. K-Camp, it's Kiss 5. A lot of people structure their 30 seconds off, right? Like I say, just 30 second samples, man. All right, don't get your own feel for the song. This is just something different to run through because I can't play every track. It's like, I don't know how long this album is, but like that. Yeah, but take forever to upload to YouTube. And I know a lot of people, retention rate ain't going to listen to the whole album. They rather hear it themselves. So I'm not trying to get that headache anyway. You feel me? So, all right, man. Make sure you guys check out this Kiss 5 from K-Cam. Dude is slept on. I mean, the lottery song at that. I mean, he got a big blaze off of TikTok, because that just took over, especially with the old girl. I forgot her name, who did a dance to it and shit like that, and that went crazy. But a lot of people sleep on dude, man, and I don't know why, because dude's nice, dude's tough, and he writes a lot of music for people, some tough songs, and he makes some tough songs, you feel me? So, it's probably some of your favorite songs, man. You didn't know K-Camp even had anything to do with it. So, make sure you check out that Kiss 5, but like a lot of people structure their 30 seconds off right. I mean, some people get right into it. Some people just build up, let that beat build a little bit. You know what I'm saying? And then they get into it. So I say 30 is a good middle ground for that. Just get a feel for it. You know what I'm saying? A feel for it. A little sample, a little tease. You know what I mean? So let me know what you guys think. If you already heard Kiss 5, it came out today at midnight. You know what I'm saying? So let me know what you think about it. I mean, I'm about to give it a run through and we can discuss this shit. Make sure you follow me on social media. Some guy from Lowe. Make sure you follow me on Twitch and shit like that. Converse with me, holler at your boy. You know what I mean? I write back everybody, I comment to everybody. I mean, I'm not that big, but I can't do it yet. You feel me? So until then, I'm always be able to try to do that for y'all and just converse and just be right there with you. Like we got that one-on-one going. So just hit me with shit, hit me with some more reactions, which I won't see. Music, anything like that. You know what I mean? So I just appreciate y'all fucking with the videos. You know what I mean? Real talk. So until next time, make sure you hit that, man, hit that subscribe button, man, for real. For real. It's a lot of niggas to watch these videos ain't subscribed, man. That shit hurt. Boy, I'm killing you. Nah, but make sure, hey, bro, like, share, comment, subscribe. I appreciate it. But until next time, it's your boy, it's GFL. Louisville. Stand up. You heard me.